Is everyone okay?
Eckhardt! Hold on to me!
Okay.
Everybody all right?
One, two, three. All present and correct.
God, as if we weren't all feeling terrible enough already. It's freezing in here.
Hopefully it won't be for long.
Just keep moving. Who knows what the hell's down here?
Growing up, I always wanted to visit the Ishimura. But this is not what I had in mind.
Lexine, where were you born?
Earth. Why?
Just curious.
Looks like those creatures are having a time of it down here too.
What the hell?
Adapting.
What?
Adapting to their environment.
Great.
There's something over there. My head is aching again. Nate, I really don't like it down here.
And me neither, Lexine. Stay close, I'll protect you.
See that? The exits are locked down. Looks like we're stuck here with those things.
We haven't got all day.
Yeah.
So, is it safe now?
I feel like I'm being watched.
Shh. Shit! Look out!
I can hear something ahead.
Sounds like a waterfall. We might be near the water treatment facility.
There's gotta be access from there to the rest of the ship. Let's go.
There's a ladder.
See, Eckhardt? Back on solid ground in no time.
Something's gonna blow.
Look out! Lexine! Don't shoot, you hit Lexine! No! Get her out of there! Where is she? Where did she go? You're supposed to be protecting her.
Just shut up and find her.
Hey! Hey! She's gone.
But where? Where does this pool drain out?
Forget it. We have to keep moving.
Oh, God. Oh, bloody hell.
Well, that's right. We can't do anything if we just stay here.
Thank you. should have made her stay with Nicole.
It was her choice. We all knew it'd be dangerous.
She could still be alive, you know. At least I hope so. Never had a chance to tell her about her boyfriend. Poor kid.
You told her what she needed to know. Man up, both of you. We're not out of this yet.
You hear that?
No. What?
That. You can't hear it? Someone's crying.
Is it Lex? I don't hear anything.
Well, I do. Someone's crying, damn it. Don't tell me I can't hear it.
Easy, Gabe. I didn't say that. Just calm down. Lex is down here somewhere. We'll find her. Whoa!
This is absurd. Do we even know where we are?
Keep it together, Eckhardt. It's your fault we're in this mess. We're good as dead. It just hasn't got through your thick military skull yet.
Quit it, Eckhardt. We're bound to hit a few dead ends. Just keep looking for an open hatch.
Son of a bitch!
Finally, some higher ground.
We'll get up there. I'm freezing.
See there, where the pipes go? We'll have to go single file.
Through there? You must be joking.
Suck in those guts, gentlemen.
Extraction fan's broken.
I'll get it.
Pick it up, McNeil. I'm choking here.
Hurry up, Nagel. Can hardly breathe.
Finally. Felt like I was gonna pass out.
God, that stuff's everywhere.
like it's taking over.
And it smells like shit. Let's go.
We need to conserve ammo.
Huh? It's gone.
Lexine was right. Something's watching us.
There! Where?
No, it's gone. Damn.
Stop it! Stop it! Be quiet!
Whoa, stop what?
Somebody's humming.
I'm not humming. You humming?
No. Don't crack on me, Eckhardt. We're not out of this yet.
Hello? We're not done yet. Look out!
Oh.
That smell.
There's 1,000 crew on this ship. Wastewater has to go somewhere.
Hello there!
Freeze!
I'm not going anywhere. And there's no need to point that thing at me.
Who are you?
Dr. Howell, agricultural engineer. And relax, that isn't grey water. We're below hydroponics. What you smell is nutrient effluence. Who are you?
Sergeant Weller, ship security. What are you doing here?
There was some kind of fight in hydroponics, and I heard on the radio about an attack through the vents. I decided to wait down here till security gave the all clear. Is that why you're here?
Not exactly, Doctor.
Why don't you get up here and tell me what's going on? Come and dry off. You must be wet through.
Best bloody idea I've heard in a long time.
Where are you going?
Don't leave us!
There's nothing I can do! I'm sorry!
McNeil, get your gun ready!
On the hand, shoot him!
And get in there!
Find him at his hand!
We're not done yet. Look out!
To find out.
Oh, fuck you, Weller. It was a simple bloody question. Yes or no would have sufficed.
Hey, that's enough. Look, there's a hatch on the roof. The doc said hydroponics was above us, right?
Assuming she was telling the truth.
You want to stay here? You go right ahead. I'm getting out.
Oh.